never sneak up on my darling girl like
this. Leave it to me.
I'd rather use my turn to aggravert. Go away! Here I come!
Gonna beat ya up! Gonna hit ya! That was easy!
Leave it to me! That was easy!
There! There! My turn! Here I come! Here I come! My lovely...
Now!
My lovely bird!
Prepare yourself!
My turn! Gonna hit ya!
Win again!
Level up!
My level went up.
What are you doing?
Leave it to me!
Rather use my turn to ogle first.
Yeah, go away for my darling
bird. Gonna hit ya. Yeah, going at full force.
Not bad.
Set.
Yeah, this is the end.
Gonna hit ya.
That was easy.
Here I come.
My lovely bird!
My turn!
Here you go!
It's
easy.
My turn!
Hey.
Victory to us all!
I'm getting stupid game!
Oh, I leveled up! I should take this. It's my turn!
There!
Yeah, this is the end!
My turn!
For my
doctor! Good job! Hey! Going at full force!
My turn!
That was easy!
My turn to offer.
Yeah.
Move it!
Take this!
Gonna beat ya up! My status is boss! I'll win again next time!
Do I look cool?
Level up!
Item? Leave it to me! I am sorry, but I need to exterminate you.
What are you doing?
Your demise is assured with this attack!
Here I come!
Prepare yourself!
Not even a trace of soul shall remain. My turn! Not letting you go easy! Gonna beat you up! I'm the heroine!
Now, who to face? I will not go easy, so be prepared. This is the end.
Assured with this attack. Here I come. Prepare yourself. Not even a trace of your soul shall remain. Ouchie!
I miscalculated.
Be back. What are you doing?
This fight is a waste of our time. An item?
It's my turn! There! Prepare yourself!
My turn! Move it! Yeah, beat you up!
I love my darling!
Hey! My status is boss!
Who to face? This is the end!
My turn! Go away! Here I come!
You're
my turn!
So weak.
Here you go!
It's
bye-bye.
My turn!
There!
This is the end!
Not
ready! My turn to augur. Lovely bird taught me this. I am pretty good, aren't I?
What is this power?
Is this where Isti is? Hey! Isti!
I've been waiting for you, Neptune. It took you long enough.
that voice. Ivoire?
My name sounds like it, but that's a different person. It's R4.
Oh, come on now. We've got this pattern already. Let's just run with this.
You invert well between serious and comical. I dub you the theme breaker.
It's a skill to change the atmosphere to something more acceptable. It seems with you here, it is proof that Istvar is here as well.
Exactly. I knew you would come here after collecting the key fragments.
Now I know what was bugging me!
What do you mean, Noir?
It was dead obvious that we would come after Istvar!
Then this is a trap! No! Nep! Get out of here!
I invited you in. You should stay a while longer.
What? When did that monster get behind us?
No matter. Monster or not, we just have to defeat it.
I'll just crush whatever stands in my way like before.
I hope as much.
Nep-Nep, transform!
She's aiming for you, so don't overdo yourself. Got it, Nep?
Yes, I understand.
I won't let you lay a finger on my Neppy!
Very well. Let's see how long you can hold yourselves.
It seems you are the most problematic.
You're mine.
I'm ready.
Move it! Move it! For my darling Bert!
Please help me, Bert!
What power?
Damn it! We can't beat it, even with all of us combined!
It's a monster built to battle the CPUs, and uses the powers I copied.
I can't believe you created such a monster!
What's not to believe? I was the one who created the discs, after all.
Damn you!
Your arrogance disgusts me. Don't think you can win just because of this?
Oh, you still have some energy left. Let me show you its true power, then.
What? Our HDD was canceled?
And my power?
Damn it! What did you do?
I told you that I created it to face you goddesses. What do you think I did?
Nep, run! Get out of here!
But Iffy...
Such friendship, but... Neptune, if you run, everyone else will die.
That's a bluff! Just get out of here!
We'll see how much of a bluff this is with your life extinguished.
Iffy!
So, Neptune, how about a trade? Your power for their lives.
Trade? With my power?
Yes, but this is a trade, not a copy. I will take your actual power.
If Nep-Nep does that, she won't be able to change into a goddess!
Neptune has caused enough trouble. I will reap your power now!
Please, no!
Neppy, run!
If your power is taken, it'll all be over! Just get out of here!
But everyone will...
Do you seriously believe we can be defeated this easily?
Protecting one's path is also the path of the ninja. Please go!
Everyone is decided! Stop wasting your time and go!
Nap!
Okay, I'll give my power to Arfurichi. Please, let them go.
Are you stupid, Nap? What are you thinking?
If my power as goddess is all that's needed, it's a good deal. Plus, without my memory, I'm not all that attached being a goddess.
Nap-Nap? Nap, you idiot!
My power as goddess is cheap compared to everyone's lives.
A smart decision, I must say. Now, stay still. Finally! I have all four goddesses' powers! Now I can become the true goddess! No, even a god!
A promise is a promise. Let them go!
You are so gullible as usual. Why should I keep such a promise?
No fair! You promised! You said you'd let everyone go! You liar!
Say whatever you want. Your screams are only music to my ears. I know. Let me show you something interesting before I get rid of you. See this? This tome is the sealed form of the one you call Histoire.
That's... Isti?
Histoire, hear me and see me. I am finally now the true goddess.
Arfor.
Oh, yes, you can't see. What a pity not seeing the CPUs groveling at my feet.
Why you?
Now, petty talk aside, I will use your powers, Histoire.
That is impossible, as I will not allow you to use my powers.
Very well. Let me force your powers out then.
That is impossible. You don't have the means to do so.
On the contrary, that is why I've been preparing all this time. Now, Histoire, with the vestiges of people's fear, create Overlord Momus!
What just happened?
Can't be. I thought Momus was just something she made up.
Exactly. But now I created the Overlord through the image and fears of people.
That's impossible!
Yes, there must be a gimmick behind all this.
Oh? So you haven't heard anything from Histoire, it seems. One who wields Histoire has the power to control reality itself. I have forced the power out, but it should suffice in destroying game industry.
If Isti has that much power, then... Sneaky, sneaky?
Pompa? I see.
Now, let the slaying of the goddesses begin!
Slaying of goddesses? Like you could have done it without that power.
What?
Sneaky, sneaky.
You're only gloating because of that monster and not because of you. I was thinking a more bigger boss to beat us, but you? Pshh!
How dare you!
Sneaky, sneaky.
What? Angry now? That just proves you didn't have what it takes to beat us.
Who do you think you're speaking to? I am now a god!
So how sad. Huh? How odd our opinions match, Goddess of White.
I only said what I thought, nothing else.
Sneaky! Sneaky!
Almost there.
So now you both belittle me? I'll execute you both!
Now! I got you, Isti!
What? How dare you!
Nice, Kampa!
Iffy, that was scary.
Now, you did good, Kampa.
Nep-Nep stood up for us. We had to do something.
That was scary.
Kampa!
As long as Istvar is on our side, we can win. Now, let's hurry and escape.
I won't let you! You shall all perish here! Go! Momus!
So, not letting us go so easy, huh? Ugh,
pain in the ass.
Kappa risked herself for this opportunity. I won't let you stop us!
Leave this to us.
Yeah. Now it's our turn to protect you, Nep.
Now, prepare for battle!
Are you the fool who dares oppose my infallible birth?
It's my turn!
I am sorry, but I need to exterminate you.
My turn! Witness the spearmanship, my darling fur toppy!
Finally! I'm the heroine!
Now, who to face?
I'm ready. Here I come. For my darling
my
Bert.
Turn.
Don't judge me by my looks.
Not done
Finally.
Yet.
It's my turn.
It's yours.
I will not go easy, so be prepared. This is the end.
Ouchie!
I'm ready.
Your demise is assured with this attack! Here I come! Prepare yourself! Not even a trace of your soul shall remain! Finally!
It's my turn! I will not go easy, so be prepared. This is the end! Ha! Not bad, but far from where I am at. Level up!
I'm getting strong! Finally here. Need cold pudding.
Pudding? Not water?
I can't move a single bit anymore.
I thought we were done for.
Yes, we were quite helped by Marvie's move back there.
Do you always carry those kind of things?
As a ninja, I need to be prepared for anything. Of course, not using them in the first place is best.
Any case, we got away. But this is seriously bad.
I can't believe Neptune was that stubborn!
After all we have said to not get the power taken,
stubborn goddess.
Oh, what a treatment.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I would appreciate it if my seal is broken.
Oh yeah, sorry. We were just running for our lives, you know.
Oh, we have Isti with us.
she can do something for us, right?
Okay, then, here we go. Isti, how do we break the seal?
If you put the fragments together, it will become a single key.
I see. So we use that to take the lock off the tome, then.
It's like a 3D puzzle.
Okay. This goes here, and this,
Doesn't this part go here?
Then maybe this part is supposed to fit here.
What about this part?
Turn it upside down and it should fit. This is the last part then.
Iffy, the last piece is done in marriage of us together.
Marriage? With Lady Vert?
My, why are you blushing? You're so cute as usual. Now we're done.
Sure. Go ahead and finish the last piece of the puzzle.
I'm sorry. You were just, you know, slow. I know. The Nutnub can be the one to unlock Isti. Here's the key.
Thanks, Kompa. Now that's what best friends are about. Okay, rise and shine, Isti.
Thank you, Neptune, everyone. The seal is finally broken. Nice to meet you all. My name is Istvar, or, as everyone else calls me, Isti.
Previously on Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. Nep-Nep and friends gather the four fragments and locate Isti. But the old lady was there and took my power. Isti was used to make Overlord Momus. Is this the end? No! We find a way to get Isti and escape out of danger. Back at Kompa's room, we finally break the seal and Isti appears.
My name is Istvar, or, as everyone else calls me...
This isn't what I was imagining at all.
Well, my body is different from when I'm in the tome.
Well, I guess so. I mean, sure, you can't judge a tome by its cover, but... You're using emoticons? Nope, you're not what I imagined after all.
Shut up, Neptune!
Yes, using emoticons and scripts is not unusual. We've all done it before.
Oh, and by the way, I'm the first to use them in this series.
Isti is so small and cutesy!
Istvar, can you stop R4 and Momus? Oh, and Nep, while you're at it.
Huh? Maybe I heard wrong, but I sounded like an appendix there.
I am sorry, but I can't fulfill that wish now.
That's a problem. We didn't run around just to be denied.
Well, there must be a reason, correct?
Yes. Let me explain, along with the many others that need explaining. Now, where to start? Though it's not like I know a lot.
Okay, me first! Who are you, Isti?
straight ball down the middle.
I am originally a part of the goddess's power. The former goddess created me to prevent her from misusing the power. With the rest of the power, she created you four goddesses. You four were to keep watch of the land in place of the former goddess. I was tasked to support the goddess and record game industry's history.
So that's how I was born.
I'm quite surprised.
Lady Vert, Nep aside, even you weren't aware of this?
Yes. From when my memory served, I was already in battle with the others.
Come to think of it, I feel like we did have a mother who raised us.
Oh, you mean R4?
What?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you saying, Isti? So R4 is our mother and the former goddess?
I can't believe she's our birth parent.
My DNA is denying it!
Wow, that's quite harsh. But please do not worry. R4 raised each of you, but your true mother is a different goddess.
Phew, what a relief. So, why did R4 raise us?
Well, you know the lore about the former goddess and the quartet, right?
About the humans defeating an evil goddess to repent?
And then, the goddess who repented created the four goddesses and disappeared.
Well, lore only has the quartet written, but there was actually another.
Wait, you mean...
Yes, that was R4 back when she was human. With the help of R4 and her power of copying, the quartet defeated the goddess, but at the cost of their own lives. With that, R4 and I were left to raise the newly born goddesses.
I can't believe R4 was fighting alongside the hero's quartet.
This would surprise all the scholars.
But R4 changed. The power of the goddess she copied sat within her. Her body and soul were tainted with power she could not control.
So she fell to the dark side.
Ever since, R4 seeks only power and to rule over all.
One question. Why didn't R4 come and kill us directly?
Despite holding the former goddess's power, she herself is human. She did not have the power to defeat you all.
Come to think of it, if she didn't transform, she was kind of weak.
Now that you mention it, that is true.
Ironically, though, that power has strengthened her power to copy others. Hence, she plotted to weaken all of you in battle to take your power.
If so, then us fighting in R4's actions makes sense!
So what is R4 truly seeking to do, obtaining our goddess powers?
Creating an overlord or making lands fight isn't very godlike.
Unfortunately, with how R4 is now, that is something I do not know. But what is known is that she is trying to destroy game industry.
Okay, enough of R4. So, how do we defeat Momus?
Simple. If people believe that Momus is not real, it will become weak. Once weakened, you should be able to get rid of it for good.
That sounds doable.
But, How do we make people believe that Momus isn't real?
They used messengers to spread the word of Momus for a while now. But with Momus now visible, will people still believe it doesn't exist?
Let's try it anyway. If it doesn't work, we can try something else later.
I guess so.
Sadly, I have to agree with Neptune there.
Let me try the internet forums. I should be savvy enough to handle it.
I'll do what I can too.
Oh! Who could it be coming at a time like this?
Just a moment. Coming!
Please, escape quickly!
What's the matter?
Lady Purpleheart has returned!
Oh no, no, that can't be true since I'm purple.
You just keep that mouth of yours shut.
So, why do we need to escape?
I don't know why, but the lady is destroying the underground plant.
What?
We're trying to stop the lady, but I doubt we'll be able to. So to be safe, please escape to a nearby shelter.
Oh, thank you for coming down to tell us.
Oh, and this. It's the materials you were looking for. Now I have to run.
Hey, I'm not on a rampage or anything.
We know that.
That's probably R4 using your powers.
Oh, what now?
Oh, it looks like it's for me. It's for Mon Mon.
Oh, me too. Hello?
Oh? Could this be a cliché event about to occur? Wait, is this déjà vu?
What?
What is the matter, everyone?
It looks like someone posing as me has appeared in Last Station!
A fake has appeared in Leanbox as well.
What a coincidence. I've got one in Louis, too.
See?
I assume it is R4 creating the fakes. You will have to spread out.
I don't need any help. I can take care of the fake myself.
Please wait a moment, Noir.
What? I need to hurry?
It bothers me as to why the fakes have appeared only now.
Isn't that to reduce our shares through their conduct?
That is odd. R4 is stronger now, so there is no need to move shares.
So then there's a separate motive.
But what?
Well, I think we should sit down and go back to square one.
Yeah, since we got some materials, let's take a look at those first.